this is marriage. It can't be undone once.
Say the word!
I, Sebastian, take this woman to be my lawful wife.
What's this?
A wedding ring. It's modest, I know. It belonged to my grandmother.
Oh. I thought Diane de Portia came from money.
Well, if you don't want it...
Listen, Sarah. It's just... Well, why?
We're married. We can't be unmarried. I thought we'd agreed to at least try.
I'm romantic.
You think I want this?
I don't know what you want. Maybe you're just not suited to domestic life. Maybe neither of us are.
For all your confidence, I think you've seen yourself as the plaything of others. I know you were handed to me like an object. A punchline for what we both thought was a cruel joke. But this marriage is no longer something that happened to me. It's... You are what I want. And I want to come back to you. I just have to finish this first.
Then come back to me. I will kill you myself.
And I will hold you tight like the moon.
Well, could it be that you are the most beautiful woman at court?
Such a queer feeling whenever I look at it.
What's that?
A sort of certainty. One I've never felt before. And
I'll build a fire, you fetch the water, and I'll lay the table.
Everybody makes mistakes, it's in the past.
Some things can't stay in the past, some things are too unforgivable.
All those evenings out in the garden, red wine.
It's quiet
hours turning to years.
Tonight I saw a man killed in front of me because people thought he was a monster. They knew one thing about him, and that was dark enough that in their minds they erased him as a human being. They didn't wait to see the truth of his heart.
You and Mary will destroy this country. Drive your people to civil war.
Round your heart, that'll be the walls of his heart. And I'll keep a light on to call you back home. And I'll build a fire, you fetch the water, and I'll lay the table. And in our hearts, we still pray for sons and daughters. And all those evenings out in the garden, where
I could have been executed.
It's quiet out.